scrubs and scrub outs. This is the house of multiplied by two.
We're about to waste perfectly good protein that the kids in Africa could have eaten.
Anyways, so this
actually, no, we're not wasting because if we swallow it, it's still protein going into our system.
But anyways, this is K-Chicken from K-Chicken, and this is Portal Google, who quit his YouTube.
I didn't quit my YouTube.
Well, our channel is different. Multiplied by two is its own thing. But you quit your main domain.
We're ready.
Anyways, we're going to fuck our lives up.
Let's go.
Okay. Alright, so Juan is about to do his take at this.
You just say this is big enough to move on?
That's fucking big.
For those who don't know the definition of retarded, let me fill you guys in.
It's not coming out! What the fuck?
Alright guys, now it's Caleb's turn. If you swallow this, you're legit like the man. You don't dumping any out, you have to put it all in.
Fine, fuck you.
Good luck swallowing that shit. It's not gonna be. He's trying really hard, guys.
I fucked you up. It's like in the back of my throat.
Powder still spewing out of your mouth every time you talk.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, I'm swallowing it right now.
What the fuck? How do you do
Juan,
it?
Well, you don't do this while you're trying to swallow it.
Pro scratch right here. God, it's fucking disgusting.
Did you swallow it?
Yeah, I swallowed some of it. You just see where it all is? It's all right there.
Jesus Christ!
It's all right there. This is fucking disgusting.
It actually tastes like chocolate milk with milk. That's the funny thing.
It used to taste like wolf. Yeah, I just swallowed more of it.
Does it taste like a really bad Tootsie Roll?
It tastes like horse shit. That's what it tastes like.
Hey, what's up, guys? It is Dumbass here, and today we're going to be drinking some ramen.
Okay.
Spiciness.
Okay, so basically this is just, more extra stuff that we're going to be doing in this video where we ate the protein. So as you saw, I actually finished it. I'm still cringing thinking about eating this.
I only have 6%, all right? Come on, hurry up.
But we're just going to tell you, we're going to drink all this shit. This is ramen. It's super spicy ramen with, like, ghost peppers and other shit. Juan, you tell them what's in it.
Yeah, you got it right. Okay, now pour it in.
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, there's still orange juice in here. Horny. Okay. So we're gonna pour a tad out. Not very much, just enough for like a little...
No, you're gonna pour it in the entire fucking cup.
I just wanna see what it tastes like first, just to see if I can...
It's not that
not
bad.
Not kill myself.
Drinking the entire cup is the fun part. It's not that bad. You have to go all in at first. All in.
Can I even do all in? Is there...
You can do most of it. Just do enough to where the teacup is decently filled. Yeah, that's good. If you drink all that, you're good.
Look at the bottom, though.
Hey, guys, look, still perfectly good noodles. Yum, yum.
Oh, I might throw up. This is nasty. Okay. Should I microwave it just for effect?
No. Just fucking drink it. Yeah, it'll be hot enough as is.
Ow.
Alright. Good luck.
Fuck me.
You just gotta chug it. Chug it. Chug it.
No, it wasn't because of how spicy it was.
Bullshit.
It was for me thinking about what the fuck I was doing. I will finish it.
Well, that's anticlimactic. I guess he doesn't think it's spicy, guys.
I really don't.
Ah, it tastes spicier. Well, guys, that was a fail. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.